When I was a kid playing hockey, it was Hank who bought us our uniforms. That's right. He supported a black man playing hockey. Now, how progressive is that?
My name is Ahmed Nassar, and I'm an Arab American. For Christmas this year, Hank gave me this squiggly knife. To some people, this is a racial stereotype. But I know Hank was trying to give me something he thought I'd want, just like the decorative lamp he gave me for my birthday. Whether it has a genie inside, as he claims, is another story.
As you can tell from these moving words, Hank is not someone we should fear. What we should fear is the person that presents himself as politically correct, but secretly harbors racist thoughts. With Hank, you always know where you stand. And maybe it's time we all stop being so offended and learn to laugh at ourselves. And it speaks volumes of Hank that he has the support of an African-American, an Arab-American, and myself, who, as Hank might put it, is half.
I'm sorry. How do I transcribe that gesture?
It's a slope eyes. Whoa.
Excuse me?
No, I meant oriental eyes. Asian. Asian eyes. Private eyes. Hollow notes. I'm clearly having a seizure. Please, somebody give me a pencil to write down on.
As a member of the Asian American community and founder of the Korean Bartenders of Pittsburgh Guild, membership me, I am deeply offended. Why so much hate, Robert? Why?
This whole thing is being taken out of context.
Out of context. You're out of context. This whole hearing is out of context.
Out of context.
People,
out of context.
Please.
Wow.